little bit of daylight for Svechnikov in the middle of the ice. He just turns and fires, keeps that puck on the ice, and easy save for Saros.
A steal by Cole Smith. He'll drive it in backhand. Centers it in front. Score! What a play! Cole Smith makes the steal, and Trenin puts it home. Nashville with a shorthanded goal to answer the Sharks' shorthanded goal.
Smith does a great job here. This is what you want, a high-pressure offense, stays up in the play, gets Benning to turn it over because he doesn't back out, and then just puts it to the front of the net. And where does Trenin go? Right to the front of the net. Look at that play, just pokes it away, protects the puck, takes it to the outside, and then he turns, he creates a passing.